But it works. What can you do? You know.
What exactly is that stuff?
This is the bottom seam compound.
I see. Gotcha.
And they usually have the white seam compound for the top.
Oh, okay. So once it gets packed into the boat, it looks like that.
It's after you cut and you put it on.
So after you cock, then you throw that in.
Yeah, and you can fill any small holes you think you might have water getting inside. This just filling up like that.
I see. So it just goes
and
right
then
in.
Make it waterproof.
Any cracks, any small holes,
yeah,
it just goes right in.
Yeah, whatever, just put it inside. Do that to smooth it up a little bit, same thing, just pull that out. So when you, if we get the paint, you just, after you do that, you paint right over.
Right,
it's
on top.
Really smooth.
Very cool.
It's too late.
Yeah, what a great finish that leaves. Really adds to the waterproof.
Yeah, just any hole is waterproof, the whole boat. Yeah. You know, any hole.
Anything.
When you just paint over that, the water goes inside there and
yeah.
Come out somewhere.
Almost as if you hadn't painted.
Yeah.